will include flag customs. The treatment of this national symbol is mandated by law. Whoever knowingly mutilates, defaces, physically defiles, burns, maintains on the floor or ground, or tramples upon the flag of the United States of America shall be fined under this title or imprisoned for not more than 1 year or both. What do you think of this law? Do you think that it should be enforced? Lloyd.
Flag is a tough one. It's obviously a symbol. You know, all of us see it as a symbol as a country, but think about this for a second. Suppose I dropped that flag on the floor and stepped on it. A bunch of you would probably be pretty unhappy, right? But suppose I took a map of the United States, which is also a symbolic representation of the country, and stepped on it. Most people would just say, and it raises a question of exactly why the symbols are symbols. The issue that this raises, and this has come up repeatedly before the U.S. Supreme Court, is whether or not doing something bad to a flag amounts to political speech. And the court has ruled that it does. It clearly is, if you think about it, people who decide to burn a flag or whatever, trying to make some kind of political statement. Now, very well might be a stupid political statement, but nonetheless, that's what they're trying to do. And the way free speech works is that it applies to the good things, the sensible things, namely the things you agree with, and also idiotic things, namely the things you don't agree with. And that's the way it goes. Now, am I in favor of abusing flag? No, it's a very important national symbol in this country. It's not so much in other countries. I was talking to a guy who was in the British Navy because he was, you know, British. And he said that, like, when flags wear out, which they do on Navy ships a lot because they take abuse from the wind, when flags wear out, they're dumped into the used cloth and used polished silver and stuff. It's just not the national tradition in England like there is in this country. But you have to remember one thing. The flag is a symbol. A symbol is just a representation of something else. The thing that matters is the country, not the symbol of the country.
The veterans amongst us all